Good morning, guys. It's really early still. It's only 6:30 and I'm awake. Why can't I sleep like a normal person? It would have been the perfect day to sleep in late. Let's make some coffee. Everybody's still asleep, including my little crazy baby. Guys, this is my favorite coffee. And where I normally click list my groceries, come on. I don't ever get it because Walmart doesn't carry it. Why are you not wanting to focus? Chocolate glazed donut by the donut shop. It is so seriously good. I'm gonna make some coffee, turn the lights out, and go snuggle on the couch for like hours. Great start to a birthday. I'm 41. 41. I'm getting old. We did run to the grocery store last night and got a few things. So, got little Debbie cakes, Christmas tree cakes. I'll tell you about this here in just a minute. Got a pumpkin roll and already had a sliver of that. Listen, when it's your birthday, it's fine. I know this is like cheap as heck, but this is like one of my favorite cakes. It's just in the Meyer bakery. This one was $5, but it's the white cake. But I think they might have changed the icing. It wasn't buttercream before, but I mean, this one's good, but it's not my favorite. But it normally looks like that. And then got a fruit tray for breakfast. So yeah. Yeehaw. We got us some goodies for my birthday. But my mom said last night when she called that she may come and see me for my birthday. I'm gonna go get on the couch and have a glorious start to this Saturday birthday. I'll see you in a bit. No word yet on the job situation, you know, where I applied to review the movies. I'll keep y'all posted. I'll check in a little bit.
They're adorable.
This is really pretty.
It is.
I mean, it's four of these for $6.
They're melamine.
Look here.
That's beautiful. That would look great on your counter. You want to tell everybody hi, Mom?
I didn't bring my camera, guys. I forgot it. We're at Big Lots. We just had lunch at the Cracker Barrel.
Look, it's a little reindeer baby.
I thought it looked like a bunny.
Ain't no such a thing as a Christmas bunny.
I don't know. We seen a Christmas unicorn a while ago in the Star Darwall.
Hey, guys, I'm trying to blog in here in Big Lots, and people keep looking at me. But I forgot my camera, so we're just out visiting, singing Christmas songs, and yeah. I'll check in on a little while, guys. Finding so much stuff. Mom, look at these. That matches my rug.
Oh, we'll get one.
No, 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 it's okay.
You can put it on your kitchen counter.
No, it's okay. So cute. How cute. I gave you my heart.
That is so sweet. Look how cute he is.
I mean, we're in hog heaven.
Elf Village.
Guys, so many. Oh, those probably. So many of you ask me about the mug that I'm using all the time in my Vlogmas videos.
And I got it here at Hobby Lobby. And this is like in the same pattern. Same style, but just a different pattern. And as you can see, he is $9.99. Everything is 50% off. So that'd be the closest they have to it right now. But definitely probably the same company. This stuff is so cute, ain't it? Did you see this mug, Mom? He would be. Cute, cute stuff. Oh, here's my mug. No, it ain't. Yeah, it is. There he is. Look at him. So, they do have it here this year, too, if y'all are interested. Oh. How cute. That stuff is so sweet. Hey, guys. So, as you can see from, I guess, the previous clips, I used my cell phone, but I forgot my vlogging camera today. And we went out. My parents came to town, and we went out and had lunch, and me and my mama went out and went shopping. My stepdad stayed at home with David. Have you had a good day for my birthday?
I have.
You have?
Yep.
You had a good relaxing day?
I did.
Yes. So, me and Mom went to Big Lots and Ulta and Hobby Lobby. And that's it. I mean, she spent most of her time at Big Lots because my mom loves Big Lots. So now we are going to my favorite restaurant here in Lexington for my birthday, Tony's. If y'all ever come to Lexington, go to Tony's and get the bourbon mashed potatoes. Oh, they're so good. So, yeah, maybe I'll vlog a little bit in there and let you, like, see my dinner. But honest to God, you know, it's a fancier restaurant. And I don't know, if there's a lot of people around, I might not. Two, I have my crossbody with me. My camera might not fit. I can do it with my phone. Okay. All right, so I'll check in a little while, guys. Hey, guys. So it is the end of the night. It is 10:30. I don't even know if you can see that, but it has been such a good birthday. So, my mama came to town. How y'all like my beret? My mama and my stepdad came to town and spent the day with me, and we've had such a good day. I need to show you what my mom got me at Big Lots. You're not even going to believe this. Let me turn on the lights. We went and had dinner. Look at that. Lord, yes. Okay. I'm going to show you real quick. Let's see if you can see it. Okay. Do you see my new doormat? Guys, this is from Big Lots. Hang on, I'll show you. Oh, I stepped on it. Shoot. Okay. Keep in mind the black and white buffalo check. I got that from Amazon, okay? It's just the black. That's the doormat she got. Oh, I did it again. But when you step on it, it lights up. $25 from Big Lots. What? But we are just getting in from Tony's. It was a delicious meal. It is my favorite place to eat in Lexington. So, gonna get ready for bed. I need to edit and upload, but that may come tomorrow. I think I might go to sleep tonight, guys. I'll catch back up on Vlogmas. I did day 6, didn't I? Oh, I don't know. I need to go check it and see, but I'm either one or two videos behind. Thanks for watching. I know I didn't film much today, but my mama was in town, and I wanted to spend my time with her. So we'll try to take this lipstick off. I just want to show you all one of the gifts my mom got me.
Okay, I'm back. I just, my mom had given me some of my gifts earlier, and my bladder is in my eyes these days, so I just said, I'll look at them later, you know, because she tends to write things that make me get upset, for which she did. I'm gonna let you read this card. And it's just so sweet. Erica, I remember everything about the day you came into my life. You were beautiful and completed everything I had ever wanted. I can't read. Show me this cookbook. And wrote the sweetest things to me in it. And not only do I have my mom's handwriting in here, my mom wrote, you know, I have my grandmother's. So her, I love cookbooks. And I love my ladies. So like, here's my granny's freezer punch recipe that my mom wrote. And this is where my granny wrote up. And then in the back of this, it's a lot of room to write more. You have a little envelope. And there's some more of her recipes in there, my granny's. One of the sweetest gifts I've ever received. To have my mom and my grandmother's recipes that they handwritten in here.